type, this one. There's no names, all authors' names deleted. He was using a randomizer to tap into the different wireless networks every time he went online. We can't even tell where the emails went or where they came from.
He wants to get rid of it.
Get rid of what?
It is chemistry. He wants to neutralize whatever powers the transformation.
That's not a good thing.
No, it's not a good thing, Major. But I don't want better anyway. God damn it, I want what's inside of him!
We'll have the agency people keep their radar up.
What will that do? He's already on the moon!
Tell me that one more time.
Joe, do I look like I'm not being serious?
T, I've known you a long time, and I've never known a cooler head under fire. I know something bitch in the ass down there, but that is one hell of a white whale story, and I am way out on a limb with you on this already.
Ask Blonsky.
Ten feet tall. Put it at 1,500 pounds. Easily. And green. Or gray, sir. Greenish gray. It's very dark, I couldn't tell. Put three clips on it, didn't even flinch, and I didn't miss, stake my medals on it.
Now, is there a medal you haven't won, Captain?
Medal of Honor, sir, but a high percentage of those are awarded posthumously.
Of course. T, do you want to tell me what the hell you really think is going on here?
Banner's work was a tangent of biotech.
You told me you were going to Brazil and nab a scientist. Are you telling me another one of your super soldier experiments has gone haywire? Is there anything that came out of that program that didn't turn into a mess?
Joe, what we're talking about here is something that could be an incredibly dangerous weapon in the wrong hands, and we don't know what his intentions are.
Put together a new list. But be prepared to explain everything on it.